Yeah, is that guy the breed?
So for our code, we have, so we have basically each of the channels left and right declarations, and we're doing a manual PWM. We originally did it without the compare registers, having it set a flag and then change the pulse width depending on the output compare with the bar. But the issue with that is that it was causing flickers with one channel of our lights that was using that. And so we ended up just changing everything to manual. So most of our code, we sample each one with the 80 mics. So we'll sample like a band pass, then we'll sample highs, then we'll sample mids on one channel, bass, mids, highs on the second channel, and then we go further down. And then we convert each of those because it's 3FF, it's sampling, it's 12 bit number from the ADC, so we're converting it down by dividing by 4, we're converting it down to an 8 bit number. And then basically, right before this loop, we're turning all the LEDs on so they're already high. And then each of these, when you sample it, we put it into variables called like compare mid right, compare mid left, compare bass left. And basically, based off those values, once it gets, the ramp goes up from 0 to 255, and then once each of these if statements are false, it'll toggle the LED down. And so the issue is that it's ramping up, so there's a little bit of delay. There's a little bit of delay due to the code, and in addition, the time constant is 100 milliseconds. So it's 300 milliseconds for at least 3 time constants in order for it to like actually decay. So as soon as the music stops, it'll take at least 300 milliseconds or 0.3 seconds, and you'll get that little bit of delay as it starts to like decay, and like the LED will become dark. Then, any other questions?